this woman to be wed today? We are gathered here together to take part in the most honest celebration of a family, the uniting of a woman and a man in marriage. Jamie and Brian have come to witness before us the depth and commitment of their love for each other. Theirs is a love whose source is the affection from those who love them into being. We remind them that they are performing an act of complete faith each and that the heart of their marriage will be the relationship that they create. In a world where faith often falls short of expectation, it is a tribute to these two who now join hearts and hands in perfect faith. We receive each other from your mothers and fathers, who now give you into each other's keeping by saying to each other words that express your love for one another. As your wife, you pledge to have to her your love, your faith, tenderness, cherishing her with a husband's loyalty and devotion. Jamie, will you receive Brian as your husband? Will you pledge to him your love, faith, and tenderness, cherishing him with a wife's loyalty and devotion? Brian, can you repeat after me, please? I, Brian, take you, Jamie.
I, Brian, take you, Jamie.
To be my wife.
Be my wife.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
My one true love.
My one true love.
I will love you in good times and in bad.
I will love you in good times and in bad.
When life seems easy.
When life seems easy.
And when it seems hard.
When it seems hard.
When our love is simple.
When our love is simple.
And when it is an effort.
And when it is an effort.
I will be there when you need me.
I will be there when you need me.
To fill your days with sunshine. To encourage you, to help you reach your goals, to be your best friend, and to love you all my life,
with all my heart.
I take you, Brian.
I, Jean,
take you, Brian. To be my husband,
my partner in life,
and my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will love you in good times and in bad.
I will love you in good times and bad.
When life seems easy.
When life.
When our love is simple,
and when it is an effort,
I will be there when you need me.
I will be there when you need me
to fill your days with sunshine.
Fill your days with sunshine.
To comfort you.
To comfort you.
Encourage you.
Encourage you.
To help you reach your goals.
Help you reach your goals.
To be your best friend.
Be your best friend.
And to love you all my life.
And to love you all my life
with all my heart.
With all my heart.
Your rings will be a symbol of the unbroken unity of truth, now to be symbolized in your married life. Jamie, with this ring, I be wed.
Jamie, with this ring, I be wed.
Let it forever be.
Let it forever be.
A symbol of us.
A symbol of us.
Of our constant and abiding love.
Of our constant and abiding love.
Brian, with this ring.
Brian, with this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
Let it forever be a symbol. Let it forever be a symbol to us of our constant. Now you will feel no rain. You will feel no cold. For each of you will be warmth to the other. Now there is no more loneliness. Now you are two, but there is only one life in front of you. Brian and Jamie, as much as you have consented to be joined in marriage and is witnessed by your family and friends here today, and by the authority vested in me by the state of New Hampshire, it gives me great pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife.
Woohoo! Yay! Woohoo! All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor and pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Brian Puckett.